The former federal police chief who was instrumental in the capture of the Bali Nine has appeared in an Indonesian court trying to save the life of Brisbane's Scott Rush. The court heard Rush was naive with no idea how large the operation was. Leonie Mellor is there, and Leonie, will the evidence help?
Well, Georgie, that remains to be seen, but there is no doubt that it will give added weight to Scott Rush's appeal. Both he and Michael Phelan have told how Scott Rush received his passport only days before leaving, that it was his first trip overseas, and that had he been caught in Australia, he would have received only a jail sentence or a fine, certainly not the death penalty.
Security was super tight as Michael Phelan and Mick Keelty arrived at court.
Mr. Phelan, glad to meet you. Mr. Keelty was Federal Police Commissioner at the time, Mr. Phelan in charge of the task force, which alerted Indonesian authorities to the Bali Nine's grand drug smuggling plans. Now they're trying to save one of them from death. The men, appearing separately, told the court the AFP was aware of the group, but that Scott Rush did not feature in any of the original intelligence, that his role was minimal, he was only a courier, and that he did not know or understand the role the others were playing. While the AFP has been strongly criticised in some quarters for its role, these men maintain they acted appropriately under international conventions against drug smuggling and would do the same again. Still, they don't want to see an Australian die. The 24-year-old was not on hand to hear their words. Kerabakan Prison is where he'll end his days. His defence team is trying to change that, arguing his death sentence should be replaced by 15 years jail, or, at the very least, life. A decision is expected to take months. In Bali, Leonie Mellor, 10 News.